Back here at home, multiple crews battled wildfire flames in Spencer over the weekend. Crews called to this grass fire near Northeast 50th and Douglas. According to emergency radio traffic, the grass fire spread to both a house and set two cars on fire. Spencer Fire Department, Oklahoma City, Nakoma Park all worked together to put out the flames.